cooking ping pong balls for breakfast. Mmm, yummy.